this is pretty ironic. Cleveland, Ohio of 1999 was the last time that I was at a WWE event. And how crazy is this, that the first event back after all those many years is in Nashville. I'll call it my home arena, Bridgestone, in Nashville, Tennessee, at SmackDown, obviously. And you know, I was on the first, I don't know however many, but I was definitely there when SmackDown was launched. So this is pretty cool for me to be standing in a WWE event, heading into Friday at the Hall of Fame.